do you think of the final project?
I'm really happy with it. I think she's made a wonderful film. Great performances. I mean, actors were facing the camera for the first time, most of them. And I was really zapped watching each one. In fact, Omkar is here. Omkar should come. Omkar, you are here. Omkar is the lead actor.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. Omkar is from Chhattisgarh, which is near MP.
Madhya Pradesh, Central India.
Is it?
And, he's part of a theatre group called Naya Theatre, which is a theatre group that Habib Tanveer used to run. Habib Saab passed away some months back. And he worked extensively with people from Chhattisgarh and MP, Adivasis and just people from that area.
A lot of rural actors he picked up. And what he did was to marry their traditional forms with modern theatre forms and bring out a form which is completely unique. And
using their folk style.
Folk styles, but doing modern theatre with Shakespeare, including Sanskrit classics, Beckett, everything that's available. And the form is really, really vibrant. So what we have, Habib Saab passing away would be a big
blow to that.
Blow to Indian theatre. Actually, world theatre.